you ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals 3. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the m. Divide both sides by 5. Simplify the fraction. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. And so the final result is m equals 3.